Rick, I don't have a question, but I guess this is directed to some of you from Valdosta. Didn't I see in the last couple of days on one of the Tallahassee TV stations, they did a segment on using in Valdosta the laser equipment to go down checking the, I don't remember. I'm thinking I thought it was a checking pipes, was a checking infrastructure down under. I was going to say it was a very good segment, and here you see how much I remember about it.
We had several segments with WCTV.
Right, it was on that.
What Gerald was talking about, the pure piping and that we're doing and replacing that petrified plate. We had several of those.
Was it today, yesterday? I don't remember, but I remember they showed the little white van. There were two men that they would go around and get out and set up.
Now, the white van you saw today, that's for testing all of our surfaces on our street.
Okay, that's totally different.
But then we did go a few weeks back on the pure piping project.
Okay. That was all I had.